And we want our officers to be prepared to keep students and teachers safe in our schools and to continue to enhance our response in the event of this type of incident.
They know to act that way. If you miss a weapon when released, you can reach of their hands while they're handcuffed.
The purpose of this training is to allow officers from the City of Fairview and the Williamson County Sheriffs Office the opportunity to do a training scenario inside the school along the lines of active shooter. People learn by doing, and if you haven't been involved in a high-stress situation, the first time it happens, it's overwhelming to you. So we're turning up the heat. We're putting a stressful situation on the officers coming through today to give them the ability to realize what the mistakes that they are making in a safe environment. Today, the bullets aren't real. Tomorrow, they could be.
We realize we need a little bit more training in the active shooter role. We care about the children in our community, and we want to make sure that they're safe while they're attending schools inside the city of Fairview. So we chose to put this active shooter course on.
And this?
Always clear as far as I can see. One person down
the hallway. Yep. Get on the ground, get on the ground, get on the ground, get on the ground! Get on the ground! 712, 713, come on in.